O'Haley, Jada, Somerset rolls on. A long-awaited battle, St. Ash versus Copeland, with a guest referee. And Jada Fish has made it a 2 out of 3 falls match. Let's see how it all plays out. St. Ash turned on Copeland, costing him the World Heavyweight title to the Great Khali. This is the repercussions of those actions. And who is the guest referee?
works his way out. Look at these two jockey for position.
Collar and elbow. Good reversal.
We're in the feel of that back process here. Who's going to get the this is it.
Wait. See, Ash, look at the strength.
F5!
Is that enough?
Yeah,
hopefully it's
going to be on top of the action. That's not good.
Texas Gold Relief. Cobain's getting comfortable.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no holds barred contest.
Look at that neck breaker.
And the swinging neck breaker takes him down. The rules controlling the race.
Oh, jack over next.
The rules has the headline.
And the jack over
next again. You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is?
Huge face buster into.
Every year we get to see demons in bikini.
No way! Nice count by St. Ash.
WWE Magazine at this one, and you'll find some interesting articles.
And the strange
superstars here at the WWE.
Coleman's in the caught off guard.
DDT!
He's got the momentum.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Back out on the end.
Out of the nose.
With the arm. And a huge Irish lift. Taking an old school super DDT.
DDT. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face. The agony.
He's going for that camel clutch. Camel clutch locked in. Is that enough to put away Coldblaze? Camel clutch. Wait. Look at the upper body of Coldblaze. Look at that. Wow.
He breaks the hole.
No dice for St. Ash. Kick.
What a fierce kick.
Reverse, pull back.
Back on the neck breaker. Vicious neck breaker.
Yep, that's right, King.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Cold Blaze ain't done.
Wow, what a sequence.
They know each other so well.
Oh, and Ramirez gets dropped.
Shades of Shawn Michaels. Really saw that coming. Dolph Ziggler, elbow. Back of that post. Nope, back of them. Back of them.
The superstar capitalizes.
Face buster.
The bulldog. Got the arm
locked.
Nice arm lock.
Yep. Coleman's getting technical. He knows he has to weaken his opponent.
Submission locked in. Guess referee doing a fine job around.
Michaels is on point.
Referee watching the submission closely. He's probably enjoying it. Ramirez squeezing down on the head.
Ooh, nasty elbow.
That chop turning his chest in deep purple.
It's hold for hold here. Powers out of it.
With a counter out of nowhere.
Nope. What? What authority.
Nobody wants to give an inch of this.
It's anyone's game. Got out. Shoes DC again. He's working on that head of Coldblaze. He rolls off. Counter.
And the triangle be a drop.
Yep, triangle choke. Shades the Undertaker.
Imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from this. Oh, and he fights his way out.
Straight to Coldblaze.
Ramirez into the headlock.
Yeah, headlock. Reverse. Back up. Oh, nice.
A quick punch to the gut.
Another elbow.
Bam! section.
Ah, oh, that's the elbow. Back in the corner. Drop kick. With a great agility.
Ruthless. That's what that is.
Ruthless aggression. This would cost the world heavyweight title.
Ramirez, from the line.
And it's
a losing deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the
advantage.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
He's hooked the head. He's got the arm. Crossroads! Nice! Nice! Rolls on.
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Let's try it.
Reverse. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Mm-hmm. Thank you again for joining us. There's another great kick.
It's going to be close, folks. What a job right here. Desperation maneuvers. Shade to CM Punk. The irony of St. Ash taps the end of the fight.
Watching closely.
Nope, it's out of that.
And he powers out. Into the collar and elbow tie up.
By the back down.
Can come out ahead. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Great. Bulldog. Here's that. Cole Blades busted open. I think that's blood on it. What's this? Says we did it. Shane's Alicia Knox. Wow. Cover, come on, ref.
It quickly got, and they may have been saved by that perhaps deliberately slow count from our guest referee here.
Not quite, Cole. Ooh, back out.
Shot with the elbow.
Laying it in.
Yeah,
he is busted
open.
Those shots to the head. Nope, he was ready. Huge counter. Uplifting. He's got the leg.
Needs the knee.
Cover, is that it? No.
Calling this right down the middle. What a body shot.
Wow, the combo.
Oh, Ramirez felt that.
Yep, his head is hurting.
To the head.
Cover.
And will this be it? And a kick out after a very, very slow count. I think this ref just runs in the car lock and fly.
Wait, it's back to that armbar. It's Cole Blaze on to
something. The referee is watching this one closely.
He goes out.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Another back elbow.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent.
Big body
That's
slam.
That's something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
Again, the elbow.
He's looking to put his opponent.
Wait. Right. Oh!
Then he capitalized.
Is that it? Open the leg.
Wow.
Don't waste it. Barely. Barely.
Controlling the head.
Too fast for him.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors are taking is insurmountable.
Go for a takedown, Russian leg sweep, nice. You know what you have to do.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody that's going to get hurt, and get hurt badly in this one.
He's got it. Run over the second time, F-line. I felt that from here. Cover, Shawn Michaels.
Two. That's it? It's over? Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at.
St. Ash has the first fall.
A quick cover. Ramirez, in the clinch.
Less than 10 minutes left. Ken Cobley's tied up. He's hurting.
Take down.
He needed that. He needed that. Ah, shot to the gut. And another DDT. not doing him any favors. Cover, is that it? That in the morning.
There's the cover.
No. Probably it's not going easy.
Ramirez in the tie-up.
Never back down.
Ramirez has the headlock.
Back down.
Elbow to the pit to the nose.
It's going to follow up. Hip toss. He doesn't land on his feet. Uh-oh. The vicious socket. Shades of Randy Orton, the irony, stuck to the forehead.
Ramirez controlling the waist.
Nope.
An incredible surge of
movement.
Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Ramirez squeezing down on the head.
Oh, nasty up to the nose. In the corner. Kick to the guns.
Oh, this is a great matchup.
Brutal kick to the midsection. And an elbow to the spine. Is that it? No. What are the fast count by Shawn Michaels? Woo! Nice counter. Come on, Copley, you have less than 10 minutes.
Attention.
Oh.
This is electric.
It is that DDT's going to cost them. Uplifting. Cover, ref.
He wasted no time to the grab him.
And now his own takedown.
Boom. And fever pitches him. That should do it right there.
Yeah.
To control the arm.
Neckbreaker,
nice. Oh, that
flying
arm.
It's gonna cost him. His own hip toss. The Copley lands on his feet.
Things are looking good for Ramirez. Intercepted.
He has to fight like he's never fought before. Well, the person that knows his every move.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Nice. That's a drop.
He lands on a heel.
He can still hurt in his midsection.
He's got an
amateur takedown. That ankle.
Oh my gosh. What a battle this is.
Going for it. Shades of Jinder Mahal. The Kimbo clutch. It's locked in. Will Copley's tap.
Kimbo stops. Republican submission is locked in.
Fight it. Use that upper body. Get to the ropes. Yeah, that Uber
Strazing
yes.
Is there.
Good job,
sheer determination.
Oh, kick to the chin. Expect that. Quick whiplash.
Damn with that boot.
What a
forward impact. The attack on the
cover corner.
And this has got to be it.
And Uber belly to belly. Now some power gain by Copley. The head.
Shot.
Cover, come on around.
Will it be?
No.
A big watch it.
Whoa, what a no-hitter! AKO! AKO! Oh no!
Two,
by Shawn Michaels.
Here's your winner.
Has he solidified himself as a better man as opposed to Cole Blaze? And with an F5 and an ATL, he took the win. Unreal, folks. Okay, we got one more match for this evening, and that will be for the JVF United States title. Stay tuned. Great match. Great match, St. Ash. Oh, please, you got a rebound.